Hello, my name is Graham Downey and I'm here today to talk again about the Burstoff burst prevention device. We've talked in the past and the previous two videos on YouTube about the most common cause of burst pipes, which is frost damage. We all know quite well about the problems that can happen with that situation. Also, we talked about these little fellows here, which are nails, another common cause of massive damage with burst pipes. What we're here to talk about now is another situation where you can have massive leaks, and it's to do with these things here, which are non-soldered fittings. You can have a push fit, or this one's a typical 15mm compression, which is very massively common on cold water mains. So how they work, you've got a piece of 15mm half or half inch pipe, 15mm metric, which slides inside the branch or the fitting, whatever the fitting is, and you've got an olive there, a slidable olive, which goes underneath the captive nut. The captive nut is tightened up quite tight, and that compresses the olive between the pipe and the fitting, which causes a water seal and holds the pipe in place. Now, these fittings are absolutely excellent when they're used properly, but what can happen, human error can creep in, and these nuts can not actually be tightened up enough. By mistake, of course, and then under very high pressure or normal pressure, the actual pipe can actually blow out like that, and you've got a full bore of water, which is the worst type of water pouring out underneath your floor or whatever, causing thousands of pounds worth of damage until somebody notices that there's a problem and then goes and turns the water off. So that's that. So what we have here is we've got the same system. We've got a cold water inlet here running across to this tap here. Now at the moment the system is on, the green light is on, which means the solenoid is open. Press the test button there, which means that's now off. Reset there, back on. But there's a cold water mains pipe here, so there's no actual water in the system now. So for the purposes of demonstration today, what I'm going to do, I'm going to show you what happens with this fitting here. Now this is a similar fitting to that, it's a compression blank off, or a stop end as they call it. And what I've done, I've loosely fitted that on purpose to show you. So that's not really very tight. And I'm going to show you what happens on the burst off system should that blow off. Now, just to quickly explain, I'm going to turn the water on in a minute. It's going to run through and it's going to go into this bucket here. So 90% of the pressure will be here. There'll be about 10% pressure here. And then I'm going to turn the tap off here slowly, which will then back the pressure up and build it up onto this compression fitting. Now normally, like I say, that would blow off what would pour out until somebody noticed, found the stop tap, assuming it's working, and turned it off. So this tap is fully open, like I said. I will now open this, a few little drips, there you go, it's actually live. Now I'm going to introduce the water into the system. This is probably going to happen quite quickly, so I want to keep your eye, or the whole thing, but keep your eye on this fitting and see what happens. Green light is on, which means it's allowing water to flow. So I'll turn it on now. Leak there, obviously. We've got full flow there. We can go across to this side, turn off pressure here. There you go. We've got the water coming out now, which is left in the pipe here. It looks considerable, but it's far less than if the burst off system wasn't fitted. That would just be pouring continually. As a matter of fact, for demonstration purposes, what I'll do, I'll open the bypass. This is the bypass on the system here. Just keep an eye on what happens here. I'll do this very quickly, there's going to be a lot of water. There we go. Water's going absolutely everywhere, and that's within a few seconds. That must be nearly a gallon of water. There you go, That's another example of what the Burstoff system can do for your system. At the end of the video, find details of how to contact me through www.abdtools.au. If you want any information, purpose of the video again is product awareness. Again, it is patented technology. There are one or two things hidden here, but the actual effect of what you're seeing is absolutely genuine. This is what's going to be achieved eventually. We're looking for investors or anybody who wants to contact us with any interest in it whatsoever. Leave your comments at the end of the video if you like. Don't leave idiotic ones because they'll just be ignored like all the rest of them. So that's it basically. The Burstoff system. Thanks for watching.